Okay, so this is the more or less the original eye. See how relatively slow it is. And I'm pressing the button. Now, 1 Mississippi, 2 Mississippi, 3 Mississippi, 4 Mississippi, 5 Mississippi, 6 Mississippi, 7 Mississippi. About 7 seconds, okay, let's have a look at the results. So he took this picture and contoured the images, detected the objects in the image. Okay, let's do this quick. Now I'm gonna change the speed while sacrificing a little bit of the this is a lot of sacrifice of the accuracy. And I'm pressing the button. Now 1 Mississippi, 2 Mississippi. Almost 2 seconds, the size of the image is 1600 over 2000 in width. And let's have a look at the results. It is, I would call it fairly accurate. I could make up for it. The A is rather fucked up. The P's are okay. Okay, let's take this to the half speed sacrifice. And I am pressing the button. I can shave off a bit of time here and there with the algorithm. Let's have a look with this example. 1 Mississippi, 2 Mississippi. A bit more. And let's take a look. Day is almost perfect. About perfect, yes. And if I were to analyze just half of the picture, or I thought I would get even better results. So I got a lot of work in front of me, but you know, MGTOW level 5. Level 5 MGTOW! Oh yeah! You take the pudding and then you mix it up with the pudding! Like, share, subscribe, comment! MGTOW, MGTOW, MGTOW!